As you can tell, it's a bit windy to do this review in, but Haval is worth it because it has been somewhat of an underdog here in South Africa, but globally, they have sold something like 1.4 million units in 2021. And by 2025, they want to sell something like 4 million units a year. I mean, it's aggressive expansion, but they're doing it so well because in South Africa now, we've got some fantastic Haval products that I promise you, once you get your backside into a seat, you will see just how good it is.
Let's kick off with the latest to be introduced, this H6 GT. Not only because I think it is one of the best looking cars to hit SA's shores in a long time, but because it sits at the top of the H6 model lineup and offers something we haven't yet seen from Haval. It is a coupe-like SUV with its sloping roofline and curves in all the right places. Thankfully, this doesn't compromise too much on interior space, but more on that in a minute. The looks. Just look at these 19-inch wheels with those lime green brake calipers. They are something to behold. Many have commented that this car looks like an Aston Martin DBX or Lamborghini Urus. These are huge compliments when you think of how much those cars will cost you, but also the fact that this car is being compared to such established brands here in South Africa. The interior is as impressive. The quality of materials used and the build quality are of a really high standard. Besides looking good, it is also filled to the brim with a host of features. Adaptive cruise control, a panoramic sunroof, and heated seats are just a few to mention. Under the bonnet lies a 2-litre four-cylinder turbo petrol with 155 kilowatts and 335 newton meters. If you want a thrilling drive, all you have to do is put it into race mode. This adjusts the throttle and transmission response. Plus, you'll get to enjoy a more throaty roar from the exhaust. The new H6 shifted the goalposts for family SUVs in terms of standard features and safety kit. This is where Haval shines, in that it offers crazy value for money. The standard H6, so not the GT, rivals the likes of the Kia Sportage, Toyota RAV4, Hyundai Tucson, Mazda CX-5, and Volkswagen Tiguan. But this third generation H6 exudes quality with its 12.3-inch touchscreen infotainment system, electrically adjustable seats with heating and ventilation, a heated steering wheel, a full-color heads-up display, wireless charging pad, and electrically operated tailgate. It also has a 2-liter turbo petrol, but with slightly less power than the GT, at 150 kilowatts and 320 newton meters. Now, the Jolion can probably be considered the game changer for Haval. It arrived in 2021 to replace the H2, and within a space of about 3 months, it became a top seller. That was unheard of for a brand like Haval in South Africa, but it offered such exceptional value for money, something we just hadn't seen before, especially in a time when car prices were soaring. And still are. It also came into a segment of its own, really, because for the price, you could only get a much smaller vehicle with much less spec. But somehow, the Jolion came in and blew our minds, being much bigger than any of its so-called competitors and at a price much lower. It also had safety features never seen before in this segment. Not only does it have adaptive cruise control with traffic jam assist, traffic sign recognition, and pedestrian cyclist detection with automated emergency braking functions, it also boasts a lane departure warning function with lane keep assist and active lane centering. It's all pretty mind-blowing. It has a 1.5-litre turbo petrol engine with 105 kilowatts and 210 newton meters and can either be mated to a 5-speed manual or 7-speed dual-clutch transmission. Again, its weakest link is its higher than rivals fuel consumption. But like with most of the products from Haval, because of everything else being so good, it's quite easy to overlook this if you're able to. What is super exciting as well is that Haval says there is hybrid and even EV models on the cars for South Africa. We will, of course, keep you posted.
There you have it. Those are your options when it comes to Haval. And if you get onto Gumtree, you will find a deal on every single one of the models. But something to bear in mind as well is that 10 new products, or even maybe 12 new products, are coming from Haval in the very near future. So keep your eye out on Gumtree for all of these products.